Hello Pirates, this is Yun for the Hunnatives of the Plunder Pirates. In today's video, we're going to find out about the best, you know, I should call this the best defense layout, which is called the double fence. When I first encountered this double fence layout, I was very shocked to see that my troops were reacting beyond my expectation. So let's try to check out which was the beyond expectation in following videos. This was the double fence layout. As you can see, at inside the main fence, there are a lot of defense systems and the gold storages. The rum storages are inside the main fence. And it's going to be covered by these misty mortars and the bunkers. It's going to cover the ship. And as you can see, there's the bait building, which is the Fudu hut. And there's going to be another bait building, which is at the north. And it's going to be covered by the bunkers. So as you can see, it's open at the south and it's open at the north. And there's going to be two bait buildings at each side. And as you can see, there are these encompassed islands, which I introduced in the previous strategy videos. You can see that he has a lot of large beach, and he has this kind of offsetted fence outside the main fence. So I was thinking, you know, this is some kind of very strange looking layout, so I try to attack him. So I'll show the replays what happened beyond my expectation. Okay, let's see the replay. So what I thought it's gonna be much easier to attack from the sides, but my mistake, my fingers were too thick, as you can see, because of this encompassed surrounding islands. My brutes are going to the right side, not to the inside of the bench, because something to hit is close at the islands, because as you can see, the decorations is at the beach, so that means the buildings near you, which is going to be at the islands, the surrounding islands, they're going to be walking around at the encompassed islands. So be sure to make sure that you try to take down and break down all, destroy all these kind of encompassed islands buildings by the gunners, so you're not going to disperse your precious attacking troops. So anyway, when there's no buildings at the islands, try to deploy all your troops and look what happens. Watch carefully. As normally, the gunner is going to penetrate and going to shoot the fence and go through the fence. But as you can see, they're walking all the way around the fence. They're detouring and they're guided by the fence, and now they're entering to the south. There are a lot of booby traps. And because the ship is there, that's going to be a big bait for the this dumb AI troops. They're going to now starting to hit the ship, but as you know, the ship is very hard to take down. So this is going to be a big mate, and it's going to be attacked by the mortars and the cannons. And as you can see, they're now all falling down, and they're now being massacred at the south entrance. This was quite shocking. And because of this video shared to my guild, most of my friends are now following this kind of double fence system. So of course, I introduced to my guild, and even I applied this layout to my layout, defense layout, because it was quite shocking. But what happened was that it was not working with mine. The reason is because I'm still on Pirate Hall 6, and you have to be Pirate Hall 7 to have the full fence to be offsetted from the main fence. If you do not have the same identical length offsetted fence, what happens is that they're going to come from the sides, not detouring, and they're going to just penetrate right through your main base. End of story. So try to apply this kind of layout when you have Pirate Hall 7. I think it's going to be very effective. Okay, so thank you for watching, and please subscribe to my channel for further updates. It's going to be very convenient that you're going to have the update notice, the uploaded notice, when I upload my videos. Thank you for watching.